These commuter trains are all well and good, but it's steam that captured my heart as a little girl, and I've got a fairly major crush on one tank engine in particular. So I'm going to ignore the four other heritage railways on offer on this line, because I'm off to Tywyn, the home of the little railway that inspired the big kahuna, the world of the Don, the main man.
Aha, it's this way. Talyllyn.
Thomas is a tank engine with six small wheels, a short, stumpy funnel, a short, stumpy boiler, and a short, stumpy dome.
All right, Ringo, this is my show. I need to give the viewers a bit of context first. This little railway helped inspire the world of Thomas the Tank Engine.
Run on a non-profit basis by the Talyllyn Railway Preservation Society, the railway was constructed in 1865 primarily for slate traffic and opened for passenger service a year later. In 1946, when the slate quarries were finally closed, railway enthusiasts formed the society to keep the line operating.
The same line is running today, and I've been told to meet Tracy Parkinson on the station platform.
How gorgeous is this?
It's lovely, isn't it?
It's so beautiful.
Very good.
Where's the fat controller, is all I can say.
Oh, well, I've been on a diet.
In 1951, the writer Reverend Awdry answered an ad in the Birmingham Mail looking for volunteers. He became a trainee guard, and loads of his day-to-day experiences here inspired storylines for his books, 200 million of which have sold around the world. He's so big in Japan, he's got his own theme park. And I've got one more fact for you. Thomas is so stratospherically popular, there's a Thomas and Friends engine sold every second. That's a lot of Thomases. The Talyllyn Railway has a reproduction of the Reverend Awdry's study inside the station building.
Oh, wow!
Set out as his office.
So this is a replica, you say?
Yes, these are items that came out of his actual study, because clearly this isn't his house that's been donated here. And that's his typewriter.
Yes, and his glasses, look. Oh, gosh.
Oh.
And this is where he would have written Thomas the Tank Engine.
Oh,
can we go on a train now then?
Yeah, come on.